Wood decay. This is a really large topic. You see two pictures of wood decay. You've got what we call a brown rot. You've got what we call a white rot. Wood often has a material in it that's called lignin. Lignin is brown in color. Lignin actually is a material that's very difficult to break down. One of the reasons that we don't produce a lot of alcohol out of wood in the United States is because it's got too much lignin in it. You don't get breakdown of the lignin properly. You don't get a lot of soluble carbohydrate out of it for the yeast to be able to produce the alcohol. When you get breakdown of lignin, you get what we call a white rot. This can fall apart fairly easily. When you don't get breakdown of lignin, we call this a brown rot. You're breaking down the carbohydrate on the inside of it, but you're not breaking down the phenolic lignin. If you're not breaking the phenolic lignin down, then it stays more together. This brown rot over here is often what we call a cubicle type rot. You can see the little pieces falling into cubes. Rather than having to deal with the lignin, is more due to the type of fiber that the wood actually produces. So you can see different types of rot on wood. We call this wood decay. There are a lot of different fungi that do this. They're looking for things that can break down the lignin because we might be able to use that for alcohol production. There are many different types of fungi that do this. This is a real nasty one. This is Gonoderma. You will find this on trees around here. It produces a rot. It's a slow rot. If you look at the bottom side of it, it's got pores rather than gills. This upper part is quite hard. This is a wood rotting fungus. This was a cute little one. It is breaking down this particular piece of branch so that this particular piece of branch can have its nutrients recycled. This was really magnificent. This is growing out of the side of a tree. It started out of this area inside of the tree that was quite moist. The fungus started growing into that area. It started to create this fruiting body on the outside. This is rather large. This is about softball size. You can see how instead of having little gills on this, this actually has little points. This is in the genus Hericium. I've got a video on this that you can look at and see the way this actually built up over time. We watched it over about a 60-day period. It was quite interesting. If you catch it young like this, it's actually edible. There are a lot of different fungi that do this. When we look at wood rotting, there are a lot of different fungi that do this. It can become very important because if you've got plant material or trees and they've got a rot on the inside, they may become more susceptible to breakage, especially in a hurricane-prone area like we've got. You need to get those particular materials out because they could be coming down during the next storm.